It is January 5th, 2023, and things are swell today.